Alright, so let's see. We're not gonna do survival. Survival is not gonna happen right now. I just wanna play ranked.
Ranked match.
It's all I wanna do. I really just wanna play ranked. But it takes ages to find someone. It was so easy in the beta to find matches. I don't know what happened since the beta. Rank doesn't seem like it's gonna happen. Let's go to Battle Lounge. Let's see what's up here. At least we can get sets. I mean, hopefully Battle Lounge. Hopefully Battle Lounge works. Come on, Capcom. At least one of your game modes have to work. It's fucking $60, man. It's not like you gave away this game for free. I wouldn't be complaining. I would be like, you know what? It's free. Whatever. But this shit right here is not free. I mean, people are paying money. Come on, dude. Playing a PlayStation user. It says 4 connection. Hopefully it's at least somewhere near a 4. Main thing is we're actually playing the game. That's what I'm more happy about. That we're actually playing the fucking game. We're playing Street Fighter 5 right now. Damn, the connection is fucking wonky.
Hey, yo.
Battle Lounge.
Good shit, Capcom. Good fucking shit.
Battle Lounge.
Alright, so we got a challenger here, Bison. We got ourselves a nice little fucking match right now. Good shit, good shit. Final I way. Like it.
Fight. Round one. Fight!
Hadouken! Hadouken! Me!
Fucking throw range, man. Fucking gay, man. It's random shit. Fuck, man.
Round two. Fight.
Should have got that. Is that really safe like that? Like, is that fucking real life? How much V trigger does he have, man? Alright, good game, Red One. I don't know, man. Something feels off about it, man. I don't get it. How some of Bison's fucking moves are frame traps and some of his shit is safe. I don't get it. That made no sense to me. I should have definitely fucking, did much better in that fucking match. Ugh! That was the first time really going against a Bison like that. It's hard to tell what's safe, what's not safe, what's punishable. But there's some frame traps that he has that feels like you can't really press any buttons or else you get punished. And that's what I felt like I did. And now it's gonna fucking take ages to find a match, right? Capcom is really dropping the ball in this one. They signed an exclusive deal with PlayStation, with Sony, which really fucking pissed me off, because I don't like Sony. Playing this shit on Steam, and they couldn't even get it right. They could not even get it right. It sucks because it's like after you lose, you want to go back in there and you want to fucking play again. You want to play. You want to go in there and fucking play. And with this game, you can't. There's no playing in this game. This game is just sitting around, wasting time. And that's the thing that sucks about it. This, unable to find a battle lounge. This shouldn't happen to a game that was just released full price. And it's not even that, but there is no story mode. versus mode is gone. There's no challenges mode. The only thing you got is survival mode. And you can't even look for a match in survival. This game's a beta. And it's not even a working beta. Oh, this is the first one that actually looks complete. It gives you the connection, who's in the room, country flag, and the system. That is the first one that I've seen that's complete the way it's supposed to be. Fucking Capcom, man. Yeah, of course, disconnected from Battle Lounge. Oh my god. This game, like, it's funny because when we started out this On Blast session, the game was actually working somewhat. It has deteriorated in the amount of videos that we've done this On Blast session. It has completely fucking deteriorated. This fucking server that Capcom is using and the game completely has fucking gone to shit. Straight up.
Ranked match.
Ranked match? You can't even get a fucking ranked match, man. This game's absolutely horrible. Would love to refund my money for this shit. I'm so fucking disappointed, man. And I want to like the game. Like, the game itself is pretty good when it works. I mean, it's nothing about the game, but, I mean, you can't like this. There's no way that you could like waiting this long for a game. Just waiting. Finally.
Another fight is coming your way.
Alright, so Rankins are back. At least it's showing, and it's actually showing my win total, which is 15. We are in a 15 win game win streak. This game's bananas. And I, like I said, the game's fucking, when it works, this game is fucking awesome. It is.
Fight.
But
Hadouken! Hadouken!
Alright, so that's punishable.
Round two. Fight.
Hadouken! Hadouken! Hadouken!
Alright, good game, Sooty Boy. He was a PlayStation Laura, and Laura's a no joke character, man. She's definitely no joke. Matsuda Jiu-Jitsu, she hits hard. So I've made it up to the Super Bronx level. I don't even know if I want to keep on doing this. Do I want to keep on waiting? Have they patched ranked to the point where now I could get matches at least well under 5 minutes? Damn, I was about to say, wow. It only took about 3 minutes, but it's better than... Look, as long as I can get a match under 5 minutes, I'll be happy. I'm not asking for much. I mean, I would love just a constant 2 minute wait, boom, 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 but... You know, right now... I remember when they came out with the betas, it was the same problem, where like the first day into the second day of the betas was always a problem where you couldn't get matches, it wasn't finding matches quick enough, and then they would always do something by the second day where it would open up the servers. I think they need to do that with the game. Because, you know, I don't know. Because every beta they came out with always had some technical difficulties in the beginning with matchmaking. And like I said, the gameplay is fun. Gameplay is fun as shit. And when the game actually works, it's a good fucking game. It's just they really dropped the ball with the matchmaking and the server and everything. They really dropped the fucking ball. Alright, we're going against a PlayStation Dalsim from Mexico. So I don't know how the connection is, but we'll see.
Round one. Fight!
Hadouken! Hadouken!
Alright.
You win.
That Dalsim, that was a weird match. I haven't faced Dalsim that much, so a lot of his stuff is a little strange to me. Let me go get a drink and cool off. I don't think I'm gonna find a match anytime soon anyway, so. We will leave you guys right here with this beautiful fucking advertisement of what we're playing, which is Street Fighter V on Steam. So we're back. This is the debacle of a matchmaking that we call Street Fighter V. We might be getting in a game here. And we're in a game against the Evil T, a UK PlayStation Ryu.
Round 1. Fight!
So he seems like a beginner Ryu, I don't know. He's playing good. Just has to play a little more patient. Or he could just be starting out in this game. He looks like he has more of the fundamentals of Street Fighter down, so I don't think he's a new player to the series.
do this.
It's like I don't want to leave because I'm actually playing the game. I don't want to leave. I don't want to go somewhere else and not find the game. I'll give it one more. And then we'll probably go find another opponent.
Round one. Fight!
Hadouken! Hadouken! Oh yeah!
Alright. I think that's it. I mean, I don't want to keep on. It's funny, I don't get no type of experience or fight money out of battle lounges.
Aren't these the same names that they're giving me?
This is so broke. It's the absolute same names they're giving me.
Battle lounge.
Dudes are horrible, man. This game, along with the players in it, are fucking horrible.
Ranked match. Battle Lounge.
All right, we got a match.
Let's do this. Round one. Fight.
Hadouken! Hadouken! Oh yeah!
I got caught by a wake up fucking Superman. Wake up Super caught me.
Final round.
That was payback for that wake up super. No better way to pay your opponent back than a perfecto. Alright, well.
Let's do this.
He wants a run back, or he or she. I mean, given the name, seems like a she.
Round one. Fight.
Hadouken. Hadouken. Fair. Hadouken. Fair. Hadouken. 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 Hadouken.
Round one. Fight.
Hadouken.
Well, you know, this Ryu's block and hard body, that's not gonna win you the match though.
Hadouken!
Round one. Fight.
Hadouken! 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 Double punch the gun! Strike! 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 Strike!
Damn!
Hadouken! 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 Oh yeah!
KO! Round two!
I admire this person for keeping on playing.
Let's do this.
I'm gonna give him one more match and then I'm gonna have to unfortunately kick him from the room. Just because I'd rather have someone else, but I definitely admire the fact that he definitely wants to keep on playing. And unfortunately, this is the only part of the game right now that's actually working.
Strike!
Got him with the fucking liver punch right there.
You win. Round one. Fight.
Hadouken! Hadouken!
Nice.
Good. Round two. Fight.
Hadouken! 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 Strike you! Strike! Hadouken! Hadouken!
Final round. Fight.
Hadouken!
Oh wow! I dropped the match.
You lose. Round one. Fight.
Tried to parry those. I just wasn't getting the timing down.
Round two.
Oh. I feel bad doing it, but... We are playing Street Fighter V on this Steam PC, my friends. If you guys do want to play, just send me a message on Steam. And those are the many ways that you can contact me, OBS Melfice X, repping On Blast Gaming, guys. If you guys want to be part of On Blast Gaming and you guys want to represent On Blast Gaming, while you're gaming and owning dudes, putting these gamers on blast, let me know, hit me up either on YouTube or on my Twitter or on Xbox Live or Steam. Send me a message and we can definitely talk about it. I'm always looking for good gamers to represent the OBS brand, so definitely hit me up with that. On Blast Gaming is a movement and it's something that I really want to set forth into the gaming world.